school. And people said, who is that? I said, Mick Jagger. I have it one day. And whoever knocks at the door, I said, do you like my painting? Who is that, Mick Jagger? He said, yeah. No, it doesn't matter who it is. This is a very...
It doesn't matter to him who it is.
It's very high quality work that it doesn't exist anymore. It's like using a hustle block. People are just not doing it. And I want to get back to that route.